it was fun working with him. I was
medyo kinabahan ako nung start kasi
Season 3 ng Click Like Share mapapanood na today, January 12. Ano kaya ang dapat abangan sa episode ni na Jane Oynesa at Elmo Magalona?
What's up mga kapamilya? My name is Galvin House and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, your best friend when it comes to latest updates at exclusive insider info on our favorite kapamilya stars.
New year means new season for the iWanTFC original series Click Like Share. This series' third season ay pagbibidahan ni Nabel Mariano, Shania Gomez, Vivery, JC Alcantara, Elmo Magalona, and Jane Oynesa. At katulad ng mga previous seasons, Click Like Share will continue to show how social media affects personal relationships. One episode of this series, with the title of Unseen, starring Jane Oynesa and Elmo Magalona, focuses on how the two longtime lovers affected their relationship by their careers. Ang series nito ang muling pagsasama ng dalawa matapos ang kanilang 2017 movie na Bloody Crayons.
Jane and Elmo shared kung tungkol saan ang story ng kanilang episode, and they also shared their experience of again working with one another after all these years.
Ako si Marielle. Ako yung girlfriend ni Jerome, which is played by Elmo Magalona. And sweethearts kami dito. Meron kaming small business na parang events and everything. Pero ako yung parang hands-on. I'm the photographer and the styling, events, ganyan-ganyan. And Elmo, Jerome, yung parang nag-a-assist sa akin and tumutulong dun sa business namin. But then may turn of events na magkakaroon ng opportunity itong si Jerome and eventually parang mas through social media, mas maingay, mas nagiging busy siya, mas marami yung na siyang mas busy na siya kaysa sa akin. Na dati siya yung sumasama sa akin. So ngayon yung sa mga events na yun, hindi niya na ako nasasamahan. And then baliktad na, ako nang nag-a-assist sa kanya. Sa mga events naman niya. But mapupunta tayo sa point na mamimili ka nga love and or career and or kung paano yun mababalance. And it's about also sacrifices din.
Medyo kinabahan ako nung start. Kasi hindi ko alam kung paano namin mapapa-work ni Jane. Kasi nga, yung Bloody Crayons na ginawa namin, siguro nasa 3 years ago na yun, or 4 years ago actually. And sa tagal ng time na yun, hindi kami nagka-work ulit. Ngayon lang ulit yung chance. And syempre, nung sinabihan ako ng, sa project na to, parang nagkaroon kami ng script reading, ganyan, pero through Zoom lang. And alam mo yun, parang iba pa rin yung dynamic na pag yung co-work mo, parang kilalang-kilala mo. Eh, pero ito kasi, this time, ang tagal na nung last namin nagka-work ni Jane. But, buti na lang, yun nga, since nagka-work na rin na kami, naman kami before, naging madali naman yung pag-partner namin. And, surprisingly, natuwa ako sa pag-share ng screen or ng scenes with Jane.
It was fun working with him. I was comfortable with him. Wala namang awkwardness or anything. And napaka-giving din naman niya as an actor, as a co-actor.
Love and sacrifice. Sacrifice in a way na kaya mo bang ibigay yung something na very important sa buhay mo para sa mahal mo.
Magsisimula na ang Season 3 ng Click Like Share ngayong January 12, Wednesday. And every Wednesday, 8 p.m, may bagong episodes yan.
Sa lahat po na nang nanonood, sana po panoorin ninyo Click Like and Share, brought to you by ABS-CBN and Dreamscape. And it's gonna be airing on iWanTFC simula po January 12, 8 p.m. Every Wednesday po may bago pong episode. And yun, sana po supportahan ninyo and sana po magustuhan ninyo ang episodes namin for this season. Dahil yung first two seasons ng Click Like Share, naging mas focused siya sa shock value and iba't ibang types of edginess. Pero dito naman sa Season 3, it will be more focused on values, family, love, and yun. So, sana po magustuhan ninyo Click, Like, Share Season 3.
Abangan sa iWantTFC ang Season 3 na Click, Like, Share every Wednesday at 8 p.m. starting today, January 12. So, what episode do you guys wanna watch already? Let us know sa comments down below. Thank you for watching, mga kapamilya! Abangan ang iba pang exclusive at maiinit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you!